Hello everyone, welcome to Gage Car Reviews, and today I'm reviewing this 2016 Ford Police Interceptor Sedan from the Howard County Police Department. Starting off with hood, you also got this nice black hood there. You also got the Ford grille and the well and siren speaker in there. You also got the Sentinel push bar. You also got the headlights and the front bumper. Here's the side, got the police of the Howard County. And the back, got the Ford, missing the police interceptor emblem right there. Comes in with all-wheel drive. And the side again. You also got these steely wheels right there. Got the spotlight right there. You also got the Welin light bar. Probably not sure what it is, probably Justice or Liberty. Red and blue lights. Now let's take a look inside. This vehicle's manufactured on April of 2016. So let's take a look inside. Here's the Ford steering wheel. In the middle, you also got the Ford logo right there. You also got the controls for the screen up there. Same thing on the left or right. Cruise controls on the bottom left. Phone and voice recognition, auxiliary on the right. It's got the top up there. It's got the air vents. You also got the radio. It says dates December 14, 2014, but I think that might be almost 5 years ago. So you also got the radio, CD, Sirius XM, auxiliary, phone, menu, sound, clock. On the right is the keypad. Four screen buttons up there. You got the radio controls, green controls, CD player, climate controls. Got the console right there with the radio, Motorola radio, Welin siren, console there, armrest right there, Havis laptop mount, automatic transmission, speedometer, phone temperature. Here's the front seat and the back seat, and the dome light up there. White for original light, red for night vision. You also got the windshield wipers and turn signals on the left, headlights and gauges lights, mirror controls, window locks and door locks. Alright, so I guess that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.